Thank you, Vermont. Hope you all had a smashing weekend. Remember, this time last week we had wall-to-wall sunshine. A different story now as we edge our way through your Monday morning. Pretty grey, dull and overcast skies. Some light rain and drizzle out there this morning, so do keep the coats handy with you if you're heading out and about. Holding dry is there into southern Connacht and into parts of Munster in those lights. It's westerly winds, valley there, 6 to 9 degrees Celsius now as we slip past the 11 o'clock hour. Working our way through the 1st of April, we will see those showers in to those western regions, some of those on the heavy and persistent side, easing back towards the end of the day, and top values there of about 9 to 12 degrees Celsius. And finally then tonight it will be calm and pretty cold, but once again we will see showers pull their way into western and northwestern areas, some of those pretty wintry too across hilly and higher ground, with a touch of frost also developing into parts of eastern and central regions. Overnight those back to about 3 to 6 degrees, and of course we will have more on that following the news at 12:30 right here on Virgin Media One. But until then, it looks like not much in the way of sunshine.